After donating a 3D printed prosthetic hand to the community of Montaña on last year's trip to Ecuador, we decided to expand our field of development and create a 3D prosthetic leg. Here I have a below knee prototype prosthetic made of primarily ABS plastic, which we printed in our computer engineering classroom at St. Andrews College using a Uprint Plus 3D printer. The custom design is a modification of the CRE4 leg prosthesis designed by Curol Print 3D. This prosthetic uses a combination of spring and lever action to restore mobility to its user. In creating the final product for this prototype, we will be enhancing certain qualities of the leg, such as aesthetic, strength, and comfort. For aesthetics, additional 3D printed covers will be added to conceal the working parts of the prosthetic. For added strength, essential moving parts of the prosthetic will be replaced with aluminum to ensure the safety and longevity of the product. We plan to add rubber and foam padding to areas of the leg, such as the foot and the socket, to increase the comfort of the prosthetic. Our ultimate goal is to finalize the prosthetic design and donate it to the community of Montaña upon our return to Ecuador this year with Me2E.